take them all.
Six shots to the head like wow. Run through the six, no walls.
No money, don't hands, no balls.
Up, down, left, right, A, B, Chico.
Pull up my gun, sing like Lee Show. Rick going in my coat, no superhero.
Hey guys, it's Serena Gamer here, back with another video. And today, I'm going to be showing you my three multi-trucks that I have made. And yeah, let's get into it. If you're wondering what track I'm on, I am on World Finals 11. This was super hard for me to get, I'm going to be honest. But that's not the video we're working on today. Okay, so the first truck is Rambulance. And as you see, there's two different Rambulances in front of us. And they're two different versions. Now, it is based off of the Ice Cream Man body, but it's repainted, redone, and made to this. So the pun is, it's an ambulance, but Ram, so Rambulance, you know. And, so this is the first one, which is the generic ambulance, Rambulance, yeah. And it's very nice. It might not look fully symmetrical, but I wasn't the only one who made this. It was me and Andrew H/QuickStarNetworks. So it was both of our ideas, and he painted it. But the reason why it might not look the best is because he was still learning how to fully paint at the time. But that doesn't even matter to me. I think this truck looks amazing for what it is. It's naturally imperfect, and it's amazing. We both run it all the time. He runs it in his monster truck tour. That's why it says John Zimmer up there. That's a driver that drives it in his fictional monster truck tour. Anyways, let's move on to the second one, which is the Canadian version of Rambulance. So it has a Canadian paint scheme, which this is how Canadian ambulances look. And for this one, since it also runs in his monster truck tour, is Cynthia Gauthier, although the name isn't up there. And they both look super cool, especially with them both being beside each other. That looks really sick in my opinion. Anyways, let's drive the first one here. We'll give this one a nice little run, and then we'll hop in the Canadian one, give it also a nice little run. And yeah. And so they both handle the exact same as Ice Cream Man, and they both handle the exact same as each other. There's no handling difference between the two. And the chassis of both of them is the exact same. Red four links, blue suspension cables, yeah, it's the exact same. And yeah, they're very nice trucks. Especially for Andrew H/QuickStarNetworks, it's one of his first time fully painting a truck and not just like making a different version or something. He did really good. We were both very proud of it. He made his thing back in December. And yeah, can I get the save? No way, I actually got it. Hold on. Oh, okay. Well, this truck doesn't want to drive anymore, so we'll just go into the other one. Technical difficulties here. The Canadian version. I'm witnessing a little lag from having two trucks at once, but that's sometimes you gotta suffer that for the YouTube, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, so these trucks are both super nice, Canadian and generic version. And if you're wondering why out of all trucks you just did Canadian, well, me and Andrew H/QuickStarNetworks are both Canadian, so we thought, why not make a Canadian version to suit us? And well, here it is. Also, I have to give credit from every single one of these trucks, I have to give credit to none other than Tim Horn, because he helped us clone this truck. He helped me clone my trucks that I'm gonna show in a second. And yeah, he's a super chill guy that was not even questioning to help us. He was just down for it. And well, yeah. And the next two trucks that I show, you might have already seen them due to the fact that they were debuted on Tim Horn's channel. So if you've seen them, leave it in the comments. Anyways, I know how to end off first of all, I couldn't even speak there for a second, and second of all, my truck just had the weirdest bounce. Perfect way to end it! Alright, so here is the next truck. This truck is called Gear Ripper, and this truck, this truck and the next truck, Tim Horn helped me out on cloning the both of them, because I don't know how to clone stuff. And for my next truck I'm going to show, it had no entrance sound, so he had to fix that for me. He's super cool, like he's so chill. I just asked him out of nowhere and he was down to do it. If you watched him more, you've probably seen these trucks already, because he debuted them on his channel. And yeah, I don't know why I'm lagging so much at the moment. Oh, nice slap wheelie. Okay. Let's get out here. This truck is called Gear Ripper. Now, it's not the best looking. I mean, this is kind of like my texture. Okay, hold on. Let me put on the e-brake. There we go. So, why is it rolling back? I don't really care at this point. It's called Gear Ripper. It's on the Mentz chassis, which is like very cool. It is a Silverado body, which I don't know why. I just thought this looks so sick. Anyways, it has orange bead locks and stuff, which was just perfect for it. And it has this red camo. I kind of made this like a Northern Nightmare 2.0, even though it's not called Northern Nightmare, it's called Garrett Fruit. So I wanted it to be Canadian representative. So obviously it's representative. I don't even know if that's the right word. But it basically has this red, black, and white camo. And I realized that the logo Gear Ripper is on different angles on both sides. This one it's up on the window, and this one it's all the way down, so that's kind of weird. But anyways, yeah, it's just a red camo, and it has a Canadian flag on the black. Anyways, I can't speak anymore, but this is Gear Ripper. Let's take it for a drive. And surprisingly, for it being a Willman, usually Willmans and Rigs of Rod. Oh my god. Okay then. Usually Willmans and Rigs of Rods don't handle the best, but this one doesn't even handle bad, to be honest. Which is very cool, because usually that's not the case for Willmans. And it has a very different engine sound that I haven't heard on many monster trucks in this game. Which is also really cool. Come on. Okay. But yeah, this is really cool. I really like this truck, even though it's really imperfect. Oh, that was a nice save. Even though it's really imperfect, it's not the best. I am proud of it, and I do like it. Oh, what? Rear steer is not working. All right, there we go. Yeah, that's about it for Gear Ripper. Not much else to say about it. So let me just park it real quick, and then we'll move on to the final truck of the video. Oh yeah, that's a perfect parking spot. Looks like you lost another one. Okay guys, I hope you guys like that little montage I just made. I thought it looked really cool and added on to the effect that this is my favorite truck that I painted so far, and I really am in love with the body style. So this truck is called none other than Retrospec. Here it is, Chevrolet Silverado body, blacked out rims, BKT tires, PAI chassis. Oh man, this thing's just a beauty. It's called Retrospec, obviously, as you can see, and y'all know I'm in love with the 80s. My channel's the 80s, everything's the 80s on my channel. My intro's 80s, my outro's 80s, my banner's 80s, my profile, but you get the gist of it. So I thought, I want to make a very nice looking truck with the 80s theme, and here it is. We have the grid as the regular paint. And on each side of it, we have the rising sun glowing and bringing brightness to the truck. Beautiful. I can't describe enough how much I'm proud of this truck. And it's called Retrospec, all black text. Bro, this thing's just insane. I'm so proud of it. And also, if I'm able to mess with the camera a little bit here. Okay. But maybe I don't know why I put it right here, but if I zoom in a bit, you could see that it says Retrospec there. I don't know why I chose to put it like on the side like that, but I thought it looked cool, so I just did that. I might change it in the future, but that's it. That's it for the tour. And let's just get this thing going, man. This thing's a beauty. I'm so proud of this truck, and you guys don't understand. I hope you guys like it. Leave it in the comments if you guys think it's a nice truck. I'm lagging very hard right now. But leave it in the comments if you guys think it's a nice truck. I'm definitely proud of it, but I want to know your guys' opinion. I also have a couple of opinions on Tim Horn's surfer, and a lot of people like it. They think it's really simple and clean, which I do agree with. There's not much going for it, just the grid and the sun, which is all I really wanted, and the name, obviously. And yeah, I don't know why I'm lagging right now. It really sucks. But yeah, I mean, this truck is a beauty. Tell me what you guys think of all of my truck ideas in the comments. Well, the first truck wasn't only my idea, it was also Andrew A/Quickstart Network's idea. So I can't take full credit, I should say. But yeah, I mean, that's the end of the video, I guess. Oh, my backflip? I could save that for putting in reverse. Hold on. Okay, hack save. Hey, Cole Bernard did a hack save in Black Pearl IRL. Let me do a hack save online, okay? Oh, and also, do you guys like the new intro and outro music? The intro song is Stay High, Big Beautiful. And I chose the part where he says up, down, left, right, A, B, cheat code, because I thought, you know, it's a little pun because I have a gaming channel and obviously cheat codes and gaming stuff, you know. I thought that was cool. And outro song is Armed and Dangerous by Cheat Code. That song is just nothing. Yeah, that's the end of the video. If you guys enjoyed, please leave a like, subscribe, leave it in the comments. Like I said, do you like the intro and outro song, and do you like my monster truck? Sorry I have only been uploading shorts lately. I just haven't found any video ideas that I've been thinking of, but I'm slowly getting the video ideas back. So, be ready for some new videos from my channel. I'm driving with one hand right now, and I just did that. Get ready for some new channel videos coming soon. Yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Ending it off with a little pirouette. Can I save it? Nah, I can't. But see you guys in the next one. Take care, everybody. Bye bye. Hey,